Good song. You can always pop out, yeah. Hi, everybody. I'm Girly Stuff. Welcome to another Delicious Vinyl TV stream. We're on Sunset Boulevard and Delicious Vinyl headquarters. And today we got another special guest with us, Ringo, a.k.a. Mind Design. What's up? How are you doing?
I'm doing all right. It's a good time to do this on the roof. It would have been burning if it was like 6 hours ago, which would have been cool. That would have been cool too, you know? But yeah, thanks for tuning in. Yeah. Come here. Come join me in my quest. Yeah. Much love, y'all. Thanks for tuning in.
Can you make a little introduction of yourself? Like, tell people, like, about you?
About me? Yeah. Well, I'm originally from Jersey. I just moved out here, like a year ago. It's going on a year now. Yeah, I actually stayed out here in Hollywood for a bit. But, yeah, I was born in San Diego, and then I grew up mostly around Jersey. And then, yeah, I've been making beats for probably, like, 10 years now. 9-10 years now. So, yeah, Fruity Loops, Reason, using all that stuff, growing up on East Coast rap, all that stuff. But, yeah, it's good to be here. It's good to be in L.A. I think I'm going to be here for a while. So, yeah.
We're happy to have you on Delicious Vinyl TV. This is so exclusive, so tune in. Get on your computers and stream. Invite your family, your mom, your brother, your sister, everybody. Can you describe in 3 words what the audience are about to listen to on this set?
3 words, huh? Dang. We about to be here till like 11 p.m. Booty Bass Central. No, it's actually not that. I wish it was, but you know what? We're going to go with that. That's cool. Even if it's not, it's all good. Booty Bass Central. Sorry. I might think of 3 more words later, but all right. I'll think about it.
Okay, so I'm going to leave you with this Booty Butt Central. That's what you say? No, Booty Bass. Okay. Mind Design. Enjoy. See you later for an interview. So stream, guys. Bye.
We'll be right back.
Design Delicious Vinyl TV. What's up, guys?
Good job, people here.
Yeah, it was great. Woo! Thank you. Thank you so much. So, how was the sunset?
It's cool. It's cool.
Thank you for, like, we're enjoying a great sunset with great music. So, thank you very much for being here. I got my little notes right here. There's someone on the chat right there on Ustream that's asking some question. Yeah, so it's cool. So if you guys want to ask some question, you can always go on the chat and we can ask Mind Design here whatever you want to know. So yeah, 10 years making beats. What are your inspirations?
Inspirations. Lumpia. That's it. No. Honestly, initially, my first inspiration was my brother, which is right here on this roof. Like, all right, you don't have to come here. It's all good. Straight up, like, in middle school, I would always see him and my cousin, like, making beats and rapping, just, like, bedroom shit, you know? And I was like, what is that? Buttons? Keyboards? I want to do that. But ever since then, I just started going in and just like perfecting my craft. And And like I said, just growing up, listening to East Coast rap, like in third grade, just like listening to Wu-Tang. Yeah, that's weird. Just like watching Dead Presidents. I remember I went to school. It was Halloween, and I was dressed up as a Dead Presidents, like with the white paint on the school bus. Grew up around that shit. Yeah, hip hop and my brother, my initial inspirations.
That's all you needed to create what you're doing right now. And how many albums have you released so far?
probably, I don't know, I did one through a Philly label like in 2009, and then ever since then I just put out my own stuff. So probably four, I don't know, something like that. I could probably count it all in one hand. Yeah.
Are you working now on an album, something coming up?
Yeah, I still have yet to press vinyl, so, you know, I'm still waiting for the right opportunity to do that. And, you know, that should probably be within, like, the next year or so. So I'm definitely working towards that and a few tapes here and there.
Super dope. And 10 years making beats. When you go back and listen to your previous work and beats, how's the feeling, like, listening to the first beat you've made and then the one you're working on right now?
Oh, my God. Yeah, those first beats were, like, really inspired by, like, Dr. Dre. So, like, they were really, like, aggressive and just, I don't know, I was angry for no reason back in the day. So they sounded, like, really, like, emo and mad. I didn't sample a lot back in the day, but, yeah, it's funny. If you know me, then you've probably heard my stuff, which is, like, my first couple of beats that I put out, which is on the internet. I'm not gonna tell you how to get there, but it's out there. Just don't give me no. Don't be giving out clues, man. Yeah, I don't think you'll ever find it, but some people have heard it.
They could just Google it and they'll find everything about you. Actually, no, it's so secret. Oh damn. But you'll tell me after the stream though, and I'll blast it out. And any collaborations you've done so far or people you'd like to work on in the future?
Yeah, I've done some stuff with Susie Analog. She's from Philly. She's a singer, dope singer and producer. I've done some stuff with Zero, which is a ill-ass MC from out here. Yeah, Blackbird. He's crazy. We've done a few beats for him. As far as people I want to work with, there's too many to name, but I definitely want to do some stuff with my man Knowledge, because that's like my other brother, and we still haven't put anything out together, but I'm sure in due time, if you take those beats out of your hard drive, stop messing around.
So you both are actually playing on Thursday at the Echoplex. That's going to be a dope show. Invite people to the Echoplex on Thursday. Who's going to be there?
Echoplex I think it's the Echo, one of those, same place. Matthew David, Knowledge, Free the Robots, myself, and Honra, of course. It's a solid lineup, so should definitely be worth coming out that night. If you ain't got nothing better to do, if you do have something better to do, you should probably ditch that and come to the Echoplex, because it's going to be dope.
We all got to be there. I heard that House Shoes is added on the bill as well. Yeah, so shout out to all of them, and you better check them out on Thursday. Okay, now your top five producers of all time. I know that's a hard one, but we really want to know.
There's so many, like, I'm gonna do, since my stuff is mostly like beat based, I'm gonna name like my top five like beat makers. I hope I don't leave anybody out. Well, I don't know. Can I not say Dilla? Cause that's like pretty much like, yeah, that's obvious. Ninth Wonder. I grew up listening to a lot of Ninth Wonder. Knots, of course. Dimlight is dope on some electronic shit. Is that three? Okay. Darn. Two more, huh? I'm probably gonna watch this later. Like, damn, why did I leave this dude out? Fuck, who did we listen to growing up, man? Shit, dude. Pete Rock, man. I feel like that's like obvious too. Yeah, okay. One more. I'm gonna. Myself. No, I'm just kidding. No. Knowledge. Nah. He's alright. Nah. Oh! Yeah. Alright, dude. Primo? Yeah, DJ Premier? Yeah, it's okay. It's okay. But yeah, I could probably think of a better five if I wasn't put on the spot. But no, I'm just, yeah.
Yeah, remember we're live. Everything can happen, you know? But it was dope. It's cool. Okay, I'm gonna make you this question that this girl on Ustream, it's Yalda SD. And the question is just to choose between house, spaceship, cruise ship, or space cruise.
Wait, what was the question? Okay. Alright. It could be like, which one do you want? Which do you hate the most? Which one do I want? So I have between house, spaceship, cruise ship, or space cruise. Woohoo! Space cruise house ship? No. Chocolate chips? Space cruise would be cool. I'm down. Hook that up, y'all. Y'all to SD. Woo! What's good?
Any mentions you want to make? Shout outs? Invite people to all your website where can they check out your music, the Bandcamp, etc.
Yeah, all my self-released stuff is on my Bandcamp, which is minddesign.bandcamp.com, and it's MNDSGN. Shout outs to that's my shout out. Yeah. Shouts to New Jersey, because that's where I grew up. Shouts to San Diego, that's where I was born. Shouts to Los Angeles, that's where I live now. And everybody in those places. Richmond, Virginia has some pretty cool people. Shouts to, yeah, Philly. Philly's cool too. I like Philly. That was my neighbor living in Jersey. Shouts to My Hollow Drum. That's like extended family out here. Leaving Records. Shouts to Clip Mode, because, you know, it's not around anymore. But shouts to Devin Who, Susie, and Knowledge. Shouts to the guy who could shout the yellest in the world. He's probably out there somewhere shouting like, ah! Yeah, shouts to my mom and dad, because without them, my brother wouldn't be here. And I wouldn't be inspired. Shouts to you. Thank you for doing this. Shouts to my man Mike Soups in the building. On the building. Without him, I wouldn't have a place to crash moving out here, to be honest. All beatmakers moving out here just crash at his crib. No. Yeah. I love you guys. Yeah. Hit me up. Shoot me an email. Tell me something cool. Send me something cool. Love me. Hate me.
Thank you very much for being here. We really enjoyed your music a lot. And I'm sure everybody in their houses and computers did as well. Any upcoming shows other than Thursday? Where can people check you out as well? Are you going to tour?
I don't really have anything lined up after the Echo show, but I might do like a Northwest tour with some homies. Might do like Philippines later on, like maybe like early next year. That's like really, really early in the process. But if you want to check me out, here's my address. Just visit me. No, I'm just kidding. No, yeah. Go on my. I usually post my shows on my website. It's minddesign.biz. Spelled MNDSGN, and it's mind design, not mind sign, not Minskin. Minskin. Minskin's cool though, I guess. If you accidentally call me that.
I had a hard time figuring out it was mine to sign, but I did on time. So that was good. Thank you, everybody. Thank you again, Ringo, a.k.a. Mine to Sign. Was great having you. Shout outs to everybody in Mexico as well. Chili T, LAJ, C Brown, Jordan, all the crew.
Let me just do one last shout out to the person who did one of my album covers and helped me do these last couple of tapes. It's Alima Jennings. She's a dope artist that you'll probably never hear about. Yeah. She's here. She's drinking a beer. She's crying tears. She got no fear. No.
Kid Casal in the house as well. The Sissix. Everybody, thank you very much for joining Delicious Vinyl TV. I'm Girly Stuff. Mind is signed. See you next stream. Peace. Yo.